My name is Winley. I'm the CEO of Huawei Kenya. I've been in Kenya for 2.5 years, but I've been in Africa for more than 8 years. And Huawei is a company who worked in the ICT area, and we work very closely with Safaricom, Orange here, and also Airtel and government. And we also have some value-added partner who work with us, like Copycat, Symphony, these local IT companies. And we hope we can grow together with Kenya. We have been here for 15 years. Actually, in the summit, I have so many our friends to be. We are busy. We like to get some new ideas and the fresh air, from different stakeholders, the government, our partners, our clients, to see how we can move forward together. Sometimes when you're going together further, you need one direction and everybody agree together. So this is something we would like to see. We also will share some experience there to our friends and to see how we can help each other, not to fight. Actually, if you look at the social media now, you see the IT technology helping the people to know each other more easy and share the information to different communities. We are doing a project we call NorthBFIS 2, National Broadband Infrastructure Optic Fiber. This will make sure that you connect 47 counties to Nairobi and also to the other worlds. I think when you have more information, the people can share more things and get more ideas, as we said, more fresh ideas. I think this is the way we are trying to through our effort to use ICT technology and to improve the lives and enrich the lives through this kind of activities. This is why we're trying to do that.